Well. How are you doing, my friends? Happy Tuesday and happy Minecraft stream. Happy first Minecraft stream. Hope you're all doing phenomenally well today. Coleman, good morning to you. And Octi. Octi, also congratulations on being first. Congratulations. Best morning of the year. Is it actually, Lady Iron? And good morning to you. Octi, you've been very stressed and then very not. Well, that's good to hear. I mean, the very not part. But Jez Raya, good morning to you. Let's good. Hug a creeper achievement. Charles. Well. 25 months and seem like 25 days. I agree. Cheers to you, my friend. Thank you so much for that. We are well over the 2-year mark now. Unreal. Bookpunk, howdy from Texas. Howdy from Indiana. How you doing today, Bookpunk? I like the very not part. That's what I'm saying, Coleman. Yeah. Let's go. doing decent. Can't complain at the moment. I'm glad to hear that as well. Coleman, I'm a workout boy, but get those cubes, baby. I'll do my absolute best. Absolute best, Spooky. Get that workout. Bristol, good morning. Get those gains, baby. Bookpunk with the watch streak. Appreciate that. The wind and rain are insane right now. Puppies are having none of it. Is it really? It's bad. We got hit with like a snow. What do they call it? A snow squall where the snow is kind of like, it doesn't necessarily stick on the ground so much as it just creates low visibility. Like very low visibility for brief periods of time. So we had a couple of those yesterday. But barely any snow. We got a dusting of snow. So, Curry, hello. Good day to you. Bless, Minecraft is on the docket. It is indeed. First ever Minecraft stream coming at you. Happy National Pie Day. It is 314, isn't it? Huh. It is 314. Hope you all had your coffee ready. Well, Ursa, I hate to break it to you. The coffee rules have changed, assuming that Triggerfire has updated properly. They actually changed yesterday, but I don't know if it stuck. So there, no longer can you preemptively trigger coffee. The rules around it have entirely changed. We'll see if it caught or not. First time playing, my first time actually watching one play. You've never seen anybody play before, Coleman? Never got into it before, really? I mean, I didn't either. I've only seen like snippets, I would say. I've never actually watched somebody play like a full session or anything. So we have about 3 inches of snow and it's still coming down. Dang, okay. Yeah, we, like I said, just a dusting and I'm pretty sure it's done. Although we are supposed to get some more flurries today. So a whole channel of firsts, indeed. Charles, everyone. Charles, Chuck. Coleman, I always chuck pull at that. Losing my head over the first Minecraft stream. Yeah. So, Book, have you ever played Minecraft? Did y'all have your coffee? Good morning, Woodsy. Good morning, world. Already activated that. Minecraft walked so Valheim and others could run. Is that what it is? Really? That makes sense, though. Why'd you do this to me with the coffee trigger? Well, I changed it, actually, so I figured it would trigger less often, Charles. I do believe it'll be less often. And it still has the same cooldown time. Played for maybe like an hour, but never really accomplished anything. A friend I used to have made me play when I visited once. Gotcha, okay. You've played lots and lots of hours? Not awesome. I might need a little help in terms of choosing settings and whatnot. We'll see. Because I honestly, the game is installed, but I have not even launched it yet. So I hope the launching goes okay. I should probably do that since I started late. I'll just go ahead and hit the play button here on the launcher. You only change one setting. What setting is that? Happy to help as well. I have many hours in this game. I will probably ask not for help, but for like in the game, but maybe for settings. Just because I know I have the Java and Bedrock edition, and I already forget which one I was supposed to play. All right, let me log in here real quick. Camera Bob makes me nauseous. No auto jump. Making sure this is going to log in properly. Yeah, Camera Bob. Okay, okay. I'll be a bit in and out for just a bit as I'm getting ready for my property manager to come by and finally fix the hot water issue. Oh, no worries. No worries. You got to take care of that. That's important. Type in slow. Kitty and Lap must appease my goddess. I made snickerdoodles the other day. They turned out so much better than the first time. I left the dough sit too long. They were pretty dense. This batch was nice and soft. Oh, okay. Nice. I do love a good sneaky duty, Coleman. Good morning, Crumble and True Celt. Hello there, my friends. How are you doing? I don't need to buy them. I already have them. Okay. Wait, Java edition. Java's the one I want, right? Bedrock is the... Well, then again. What happens if I click this Buy Now button? I'm not sure. Bedrock's on Game Pass? I think they're both on Game Pass. But now I'm not sure which one... Oh, it's called Minecraft for Windows. That's what the Bedrock one is. Okay. What's the original one? There's Minecraft for Windows and then Minecraft Java Edition. I assume I want Minecraft for Windows? I don't even know. I really don't. Java is the original. Oh, okay. Java is the original. Interesting. Alrighty then. Java and I'll just blow this up here. Yeah. How about I bring you guys in? You have a cat named Java? Do you actually? Crumble has Lucky Charms cookie this week. Big recommend. Ooh, that sounds good. Does it actually have like Lucky Charms on it? These ones are made with banana. They're really good. Oh, you made a banana snicky duty, huh? Morning, Troy. How you doing? How are you doing today, Troy? Oops, excuse me. There we go. Got the coffee ready. That's one thing I found messing with my head in first-person games is head bob. I have to shut that off or I won't last 10 minutes. I think I'll be okay. Likely be okay. Let me look over here, huh? Yeah, it seems like the settings will be actually in the game. I'm still in the launcher. So I think I'll do... Let me make sure this is okay here. All right, and then let me try to share the screen here. We'll do it this way for now, and then and then when I actually launch into the game, I'll have to swap over to a different capture. But I at least want to be able to see the menu with you guys for the first time. I've never even seen the menu of this game. Like that's how actually new I am. I'm gonna try to get a little recording of this as well. So yeah, this is the first ever Minecraft play session of mine. I've never even seen the menu. I'm going to click this play button now and hopefully it's okay. Oh, I have to have a username? Okay. Surely Lutz Magoots is fine, yeah. Oh, now it's got to download something? Okay. We could have a custom made Lutz character put in his game. Wait, what? Bags of Gags, how have you been? How's life been treating you? Wait, not Spanky? Is this not like a profile name? Was it a character only? Doing well, trying to take it easy, slow. Understood, Troy. Understood. Are you feeling all right? Like Insomnia Cookies better. I did like Crumble for a bit, but too much icing. Oh, see, that's what I like. The Insomnia Cookies are, don't get me wrong, I think Insomnia Cookies are good, but to me, it's nothing I couldn't make myself, like, or Mrs. Magoots couldn't make, you know, like, I don't know, they're good, but they don't seem like anything super special. Backle, baby. Let's go. Definitely need a lewd skin. Oh my gosh. Someone made me in game, so that's what I run around as. Oh goodness. I'm currently downloading something here. I wonder if I could catch. Probably can't capture this screen yet. I'd love to try Insomnia Cookies. It is nice that they're open super late, or like at least they're not 24/7, are they? But they're open very late. Yeah. No. Crumble says no. Thus takes a while to load. I missed you. I think I must have missed your first one. Oh, Java takes a while to load. Is that what you're saying, Ursa? I have a meeting at the top of the hour. I may lose my mind during it. So enjoy Minecraft if I'm carted off to the sanitarium. Oh, no. Wait, how much time do we have? About another 20 minutes? Oh, crap. So you can have skins. Okay, a loot skin. Yeah, I am going to try. I'm trying vanilla first. Oh, no. All right, one sec. Got to turn this part off. And then let me do the game capture. This one. Okay. Hopefully it'll capture here in a second. Lots of little splash screens, huh? Oh, here's the menu. Will it not capture this? There it is. The little menu. Check it out. Rainbow turtle. I have no idea what that means, but rainbow turtle? Minecraft takes a while to load. It's okay. Gotcha. Does it do that every time? Getting drive-through coffee today, about to go into work. Are you excited? We have the best cookie place here called Goodnight Fatty. Goodnight Fatty is the name of the cookie place or the name of the cookie? Downloading those high-res textures, probably, most likely, yeah. Got some high blood pressure problems, but it's all good now, I hope. How are you doing? Doing pretty well, Gags. Doing pretty well. It's good to hear from you, seriously. I hope that it is indeed all good now. Every time I type, Sabine grabs my hand. I think I'm currently in a Thor skin, doing its thing. Not the desktop, the ugly desktop. Boost, does your desktop just say Jizzy Lizzy? No, it's Lizzy Wizzy from Cyberpunk. I'm a cute ender gal with sunflowers in my hair. Woohoo. Astica, what's going on, Astica? Heck yeah, I'll cheers you up. How you doing? Cheers. How's life? How's life been treating you, my friend? I have the Ewok skin on my Minecraft character. Oh, that sounds nice. Wait till you load the world. I am kind of interested about this. I'm just here for the Minecraft tunes. I don't even know what the Minecraft soundtrack sounds like. Like, I wouldn't be able to identify it. Those sweet, slow tunes. Game uses a surprising amount of system resources. I feel like that's the case. I saw my FPS drop for a second there. All I heard was gags. Yeah, bags of gags. It's a fun one to say, though. Name of the place, they do fatty drops and deliver fresh baked cookies to your door. Gotcha. Okay, very dangerous. That is, yeah. So that reminds me, there's Fat Tees Cookies, which is somewhere in like maybe Cleveland. We've done online orders from them. They're pretty solid. Pretty solid. But again, Mrs. Magoots makes better cookies, in my opinion. But they do have some pretty creative ones, which is cool. I'm terribly just busy with the renovation stuff. Ooh, what are you renovating? Fatty Drop sounds like they're right up my alley, Iron. What do we get? Guess what? What? What, Crumble? What do you got for me? But Asuka, things are... I'm doing all right. Things, you know... Things are pretty much the same for the most part. You know, just working, coaching track, you know. Should I check out these options? There's got to be like a single that head bob thing. That'd be under let's see. Graphics fancy, huh? Oh, view bobbing off. Okay. You said something about auto jumping, Ursa? It'd probably be in like more of a game settings. Maybe auto jump on. Okay. Why don't you like auto jump on? My entire basement, adding a bathroom and redoing the rest. Oh, dang. Okay. Shoot. That's got to be a lot of work then. Just keep in mind when you enter a jungle biome, your FPS can / will drop. Okay. Don't fix what ain't broken, eh? Yeah. Indeed. Indeed, though. I'm with you. I'm only 10 away from my 200 follower goal, so I'm so proud of myself. That's awesome, Crumble. GGs. I would max view distance. Okay. View distance. This render distance here. 32 chunks. Simulation distance. I have no idea what the heck that is. Smooth lighting. V-Sync. Do I want V-Sync on? Okay, clouds are fancy, particles, okay. Full screen on? Yeah, I think I want full screen on. You guys didn't, it didn't change anything for you, but it was just this tiny box on my screen. Oh wait, maybe I, oh, you know what? Maybe I could turn full screen back off and then, there we go. Let's see, right there, that's what I would like. Like, I'd prefer the control on when to jump, but I get motion sick in first person. Yeah, I remember you saying that, Curry. Too easy to eat myself off something? Okay. I'll try it. I trust you guys. Okay, so jump is space, sneak, left shift, sprint left control. Oh, I'm gonna swap those. All right. Okay, and then we use WASD. Yep. Okay. Yeah, this also all seems pretty solid. Minecraft, what's going on, Nonder? It is, in fact, Minecraft. First time ever. I don't know what else to change, so I'm just going to go with that. New world name. Spanky World. Do I want to play survival?
Hello there.
Hello there. I'm so excited. Saving up for the party time. That was a good swap. I think so too. Thank you. You know what? Thank you for noticing, Coleman. Thank you for noticing that. Oh, let's party. Ooh, I like Spankyverse better.
From the window to the wall. To the wall.
Till the meat spills out my hall.
My hall.
Oh, these blackings crawl.
Ow, ski. Ow, ski.
Oh man.
Ow, ski. Ow, ski.
Oh man. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Okay, and you guys, I have to say, I am enjoying these tunes so far a lot. Keldarok, welcome in. Cheers up to Coleman for the party. Cheers. I have been enjoying these tunes. And another, you know what? Another cheers to you, Coleman. Why not? I do still have my 64 ouncer over here too, but, I got the tankard back today, so. Yeah, I'd like Spankyverse better than Spanky World, so. Gonna polish up my face so I can be presentable. No worries, Curry. You gotta get that water fixed. That's important. I think we old timers like auto jump off since we ruined our thumbs having to jump in the beginning. It sounds like an S&M dungeon. Wait, what? What now? Chug. Got my iced coffee. Let's cheers. What about Spanktropolis? That's pretty good, too. All right, I guess I'll play normal difficulty on survival. I think Woodsy said definitely survival. I think I lost it in chat, but I saw that. No cheaters. No idea what data packs are, so game rules. I don't know. These are all just default, which is what I want. So let's create this world. Let's do it. Let's freaking do this. Oh, OMG, OMG, OMG. It's happening. Is this my map being built? Oh, gosh. Okay. And it is actually still the tiny window on my screen. One sec. I'm going to be honest, because I changed the resolution, I thought that it does say full screen resolution. I figured it would be all the resolution, but it is in fact not. Okay. Now it is full screen on my screen. Okay. Wow. We're in winter. We're in winter. Oh, are those little rabbits? Can I pet them? Oh, did it just poop or was that? Come here, buddy. No, I think it's just tearing up ground, isn't it? I just want to pet him. Snow biome start sad face. Is that a bad thing? Oh, man. Man, I fall like a ton of bricks when I jump. Holy cow. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, because I think I've seen people like fly up mountains before, so maybe that's what the auto jump is good for. All right. Look at this bunny. Boing, boing, boing. One of the worst starting seeds. No trees and stuff for me to start normal. Really? Loots mix server win? I don't know. All right. Dandelion. Not like the bard, but I got a new recipe. Check my recipe book. I definitely know how to do that. Is it R for recipes? Maybe B? I? Backspace? Tab? No clue. Let's look back at those key bindings, huh? All right. Recipes. Right is to place. Okay. Open, close inventory is E. Interesting. Okay. Okay. There's a cinematic camera. Wait a minute. And perspective? Wait, I can go into third person? Hang on. F5, cinematic camera. Nothing's on F1. We'll put it on F1. What in the world is that? F5. Okay, look at me. I'm holding a little dandelion. And I'm a redhead. All right. Okay. Oh, God. What? Why did it do that? Oh. Hey, guys. It's me, Luth Magoot. F1. Cinematic. Oh, that's kind of interesting. It, like, it's very smooth. Okay. Well, it looks like maybe I should go over there, huh? Looks like more stuff over there. Oh, he's cute. Third person Minecraft. Was that always a thing? Wait, I can clear out the snow? Okay. And what was the other? There's something else I should do? What was F11? Oh, that toggles full screen mode. Okay. Got red eyes like Bunnicula. It does, but it's cute. How do I pet you? Thanks for the 100 gold coins. This one likes me. This bunny here likes me. Thanks for the 100 gold coins, Ursa. Oh, it is not left click to pet. I already can tell. Can I give? Oh! It just loved me. It wanted the flower. Let's give him more flowers. Come here, bunny. Oh, the tiny bunnies are really scared. That seems like a lie. That's what I'm saying. How fast am I? Oh, not very. No, come here. Come here. Oh my gosh, it is. The frames are a little tough. Whoa, is that a cave? Hang on a second. Cave. Oh, it hurt itself. No, here. I can't like quickly give it the poppy. Hello? Hi. I'm trying to feed this bunny a flower. The last one really loved the flower I gave it. How do I... Oh, this one looks like it wants the flower. Come here. Oh, no! Why do you keep doing this to yourselves? Just take this... Oh, there's a flower for you. No? Okay. It's a baby, yeah. Little baby bunny. All right, so I could just dig, huh? I've seen people just dig some pretty... Although I'm using a flower. Is this actually working? I can't tell. It's too dark. No, I don't think that's doing anything, is it? Stone's probably too much, huh? Oh, no, I am. It just takes a really long time. Okay, never mind. Punch trees, get wood. All right, find a tree, punch it. Oh, this is my hand? Wow, okay. So hang on. Here's what I'm looking at, you guys. Where's my button at? That to me does not look like a hand. I thought it was some sort of like rock or something. All right, well, trees exist. So they're just over here. Yeah. So anyway. Maybe I should move my camera to the other side. That might be good. So far, I don't have anything over there. One sec. There we go. All right. Is that better? Left loots. Is that better? Now you can see what I have equipped. Oh, gosh. Because everybody's always right-handed, which is a little bit of a downer because... I myself am left-handed. Oh, let me clear out the brush. Spruce log. Okay. All right. Recipe book. Right here. We got spruce wood, yellow dye. What does this make, huh? Spruce planks? Red dye. Okay. Yellow dye, red dye, and spruce planks are what I can currently make. All right. The trees just float, though. That's kind of interesting. Lefties or besties? Oh, I could change what hand I have the item equipped. Oh. I got a mask. It, even as a lefty, it seems a little... Oh, I have a spruce sapling now. Even as a lefty, that would seem kind of odd to then become left-handed in a game. What's that little sound it makes? Wow. We did it. We chopped the whole tree down. Oh, wait. And dirt. We got some dirt. What happens if you get these ones? Oh, it's just more dirt. Okay. Do you put your mouse left-handed? I don't. No, I still use my my mouse right in my right hand. Mainly because I went to a small school and when we were, you know, going to the computer labs and whatnot, they didn't have anything else other than right-handed stuff. Whoa, is that a polar bear? Oh. Whoa. The sounds are some of my fave part. Double tap W. Oh, that gets you to sprint as well? Okay, okay. Box from the Jack, welcome in. Welcome in. First death incoming. I think I'm going to look at the polar bears from a distance, but they are majestic. Look at them. They're just so majestic. All right. Okay, so I punched some tree. Can I get grass as well? There we go. Wheat seeds. I think I'll need those, right? Probably need some wheat. Pet the polar bear. Fishy. I did see the fishy, too. Okay. Yeah, look at some of those mountains, though. Wowee. Is there a map or anything like that? I hit the M button, but did not see a map. What's this? Spruce wood, spruce planks. Yeah. These are like crafting in. Okay. Oh, wow. We're getting a little frame stutter. Whoa. Are those wolves? What are those? I don't like it. I don't like it. Nope. Nope. Wow, we need a mod for a map. Gotcha. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, this game would have been pretty tough, huh? Those look like wolves over there. See them? Look at their beady little eyes over there, too. Nope. Not for me. Maybe that floating thing over there. Is that very common? Where things just kind of float a bit? They're friendly? They're puppies? This is going to be the first person to ever build a dirt hut to survive the daytime? What's going on, Kay? Oh, shoot. It is getting to become night, isn't it? So I probably should try to find some shelter, but I'm in the snowy place. Is that going to be... Is that going to be okay? What if I dig like a just through here? We'll just dig a little hut. Best base dirt. is that right? We come from dirt, into dirt we shall return. Oh, there's stone in here. Yeah, because I'm digging on a mountain, right? Yeah, I can only dig so far. Okay, well, it'll be enough for a night, right? Maybe? I have a feeling I don't want to be out during nighttime. You may want to follow the tutorial prompts. Well, the last thing it told me was to punch a tree. Do I need to punch more trees? Oh no! Those are the creepers! No, creepers, stay away! How do they... Oh no. No, it's too soon. It's too soon. Whoa, what is that? What the heck is that? Do they always know where I'm at? What in the frick? Oh! Something hit. Oh, jeez! It's a skeleton! Oh my gosh, their aim is cracked! What? What the heck? Genie Streams, thanks so much for the follow. What is going on around here? No, I can't jump around a tree. What? Oh, is this ice? Oh my gosh. Craftmate, also thank you for the follow. I got cheers for you here. Genie, this one's for you. Cheers. And Craft Made, cheers to you. Cheers. Do I see a Slothy? Slothy, how the heck are ya? All right. Oh, they're still following. Oh my gosh. They don't give up easily, do they? Okay. Am I not punching trees good enough for the tutorial, Ursa? I thought I was. It just said, hey, punch trees. And I was like, all right, I can bet. I can do that. Oh, don't fall in there. I don't want to go. Ooh, I'm about choked on my own spit. I don't want to go underwater right now. That does not sound very fun. Okay. Oh gosh, there's another one right over there. Builds a base to survive nighttime, immediately leaves it at nighttime. Well, I saw the creeper and I got worried that it would be able to break through my dirt walls. Maybe I'll just redo one over here. How's that, Kay? Has he seen a creeper yet? Oh, God! What was that? Does everything make noise? I'm trying to be kind of sneaky over. Oh, gosh, what is that? What are those? Okay, maybe I'll just skate around on the ice for a little while. How long will it take? Oh, gosh. There are so many enemies. Night is so long. Oh, no. That was spooky. Yeah, scratch that. What? Can I... Do they move well on the ice? What is that? What the frick? We got, like, Slender Man over there. Oh, maybe they don't come on the ice? Is that lava? Do not look at an Enderman in the face. What in the world was that? Okay. So if I, let's just smack some dirt up here. Little ice cave, yeah. Yeah, you dig it, Nonder? You dig it? Oh, gosh, it is dark. All right. So how will I know it's daytime? Baby polar bear. It's a 10-minute cycle? Okay. Creepers blow up? Make a window? Well, should I have just made this as a window? Oh, shoot. That's not the one I meant to do. Oh, that'll work. Yeah. Okay. So what, I just stay here? Put wood in the 2x2 grid. Oh, okay. Open this. Do I drag it or? Wait a minute. What in the world? Bruce wood. Oh, okay. Okay. How do I remove it? I don't know what the heck I'm doing. Okay, I can make 4 spruce planks for every spruce log. All right. So there we go. Okay. Ah, there it is. I had to like drag it. Why does my character follows my mouse everywhere? Everywhere it goes. Okay. Kind of cute. All right. Crafting table. What do I need for that? 4 planks for 1 crafting table. Okay. A stick. Oh, cool. A stick. Is that for fighting? I need 2 oak planks. Okay. Spruce pressure plate and a spruce button. Snow blocks. Oh, I have snowballs. What? Snow block. Why would I want that? That doesn't seem very useful. Can I eat it? Drink it? Planks are good. Cute. Alex is being you said. Wait, what? Hide, Spanky, hide. Yeah, I lied to the ceiling hole. It was pretty nice. Make a hole to see through. You survived in worse in your first night on the in the ice cave than an ice cave? All right, we have this crafting table. Let's see what the heck that means. See what that what's that all about? It's still very much nighttime. Okay, crafting table. Oh, yeah, we got a bunch of other stuff. Birch boat. Okay, we got some boats. We got some signs. Some other stuff. Spruce planks, sticks. Planks. Okay, we can make spruce fences that way. Okay, okay. No, no, I dig that. I dig that. The timing. Amber Kitty Tiger, how you doing? If it's red, you can't make it. Right, for sure. Thanks so much for the four gold coins. Cheers to you. Cheers. I don't think I've ever seen anyone experience Minecraft for the first time. Really? Oh my gosh. Oh, it's becoming light. Okay. Maybe creepers don't creep anymore. So if I pick this up, or does that just destroy it? No, it just picks it up. Okay. All right. Go ahead and knock these babies out. All right. Not a creeper in sight. Oh, wait a minute. But that thing is over there. Is it lighting fires? Hang on a second. What are those? They're like walking fires? Whoa, jeez. Yeah, I don't want to see that thing ever again. Creepers always be creeping. Zombies are burning. Gosh. Is this ice melting too? I feel like there weren't this many openings in the ice. All right, we're going to go over here. And am I going to have to eat rabbits in order to heal? That might be... I don't want to do that. Whoa. Oh, okay. This looked like something kind of interesting, but it is, but it's like an archway. But I saw those things there, which I guess are just rocks. Not really sure, but thought it was something else. Day two almost always starts by emerging from your dirt cave. Classic Minecraft. Okay. I'm glad I'm getting the quintessential experience for my very first time ever. Black spots are coal. Gotcha. Okay. Okay. Alrighty. Coal makes torches. And just a heads up, guys, too. I sometimes ask questions that I'm not actually expecting an answer for. Just so you guys know what I'm thinking. And I'm not just, you know, like, everything going on in the brain. All right. Whoa! All this stuff is catching on fire. Filling the void slash silent. Exactly. And also, then you guys know what my thought process is. Like, if I just go and do something, you're like, wow, that guy's an idiot. Why'd he do that? Well, now you know, because I told you. I told you what my thought process was. All right. So, I see this lava flowing here. Oh, that's some cool lava. How did that catch on fire, though? And it goes in there and it gets cooled. All right. Oh, this looks like a nice little starter cave. Oh, well, maybe not. It kind of goes, well, it still could be. Just would have two entrances. Okay. Only thing is I have no idea how I'm going to get back here. Also, I should try to get some more food. I think I am going to have to pet a bunny at some point, and not looking forward to that. Really looking forward to that. Can I land in the trees? Let's try this. Oh, actually, I don't think I can jump that far, can I? Oh, no, I can. Okay, I'm in a tree. Just a tree forever on fire. Oh, no, it's burning. It's burning up. Where's that coming from? It looks like it kind of just stops. Okay, the music is very nice. I'm a fan. Just not lava waterfalls. Wait. Free home. Fire spread, so be careful. Oh, I noticed. Wait a minute. I guess if I want to climb, sometimes I'm going to have to knock some blocks down. How high can you... You can only jump so high. Yeah, not going to be able to climb that way. I wanted to get up, maybe I can place another block somewhere else. Not that high, though. There we go. It is nice that you can just kind of place them wherever the heck you want. You don't have to be worried too much about the physics of it all. Kind of nice. Okay, we're almost to the top. Check it out. I get what you mean about the auto jumping, not, because I feel like if I got a little too close to somewhere I didn't, whoa, now that's a cave. Well, maybe, or it's just something that's not rendered yet. What's going on, Peachy? Went shopping this morning, which is why I'm late. I'm like really, really hungry. I'm going to cook breakfast before jumping in stream, but then I had like a spark of genius and thought, and brought the laptop out into the kitchen with me. Nice. That's what we love to hear. Okay. Let's punch some more trees. And this is my mountain now. Making a weak excuse of a breakfast burrito, just bacon, egg and bacon in a tortilla. Well, that's fine. No cheese, though. Oh, was that a stick? Wait a minute. I think I just picked up a stick. Whoa, I got a bunch of new recipes. But probably on the crafting table, huh? Yeah, there we go. A wooden hoe, wooden pickaxe, wooden shovel, wooden sword. Okay. What do I need? Oaks. I need oaks. Okay. I'll find me some oaks. These are spruce, probably because we're in a cold area, huh? And then pickaxe is more oaks and... Okay. Understood. What's going on, Jersey? Yeah, wooden tools indeed. Indeed. I gotta go find me some oaks, though. Seems like all that's over here is spruce. Oh, a tree goes into the mountain. There we go. Okay. I just love the floating stuff after things are already gone. okay. All right. I can see a lot from here. This is pretty cool. Oh, that mountain's even taller, though. Heck yeah. Okay. Snowy biome is a no-go. We don't like the snowiness because there aren't any oaks around here. Hey, Schooner, thought you were going to play Minecraft. I feel like an idiot now. No, it's a totally normal mistake. Schooner, how was your weekend? How have things been? What is your immediate reaction to the game? Ooh, okay. I feel so lost. Oh, those have got to be oaks over there, right? I feel like I have no idea what the frick I'm doing. That's how I feel, Slothy. But I see like, I'll be honest, I see some of the intrigue. Need to find powdered snow. Wait, this is like packed snow? Is this like packed instead of powdered? So I was gonna try to continue collecting some seeds. Found some wheat stuff. Are those chickens? Hang on a second. Are you chickens? Chickens! Oh, an egg! For me? Thank you, chickens. Let's see. Can I give you a flower? Do you like flowers? Maybe some seed. Do you like seeds? loves me. Yeah. Wait, the parrots and the bats. What in the world does that mean? Are these chicken? Am I the chicken lord now? They're following me. Yes. Okay. This is great. Oh my gosh. They love me. I love them. Can I take them over to the Oaks? Can we cross the narrow sea? Oh, are these cows? A cow, I think. Oh gosh, that cow's got some seriously long legs. Oh wait, they didn't follow me. Okay, they won't follow me forever. All right. All right. Made the chickens fudge. Wait, what? Look, there's a little baby chicken. Okay. Whoa, wait a minute. I think my hunger meter just went down. Okay, that makes me a little sad. I just made friends, and my friends are very tasty. I don't want to do it, though. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. More seed. Are there certain things that... Okay, so this was the coal stuff. I can't tell if I'm actually breaking it, though. Looks like I... It looks different, but I don't know if I'm actually ever going to get there. Oh, no, it did work. Okay. Just takes a really long time. It will break to nothing. Okay. Need wooden tools. Oh, it breaks to nothing. I understand what you're saying. Okay. I didn't understand it first. Okay. Well, I got to find these... Oh, shoot. Oh, that was a far enough fall for me to hurt myself. There's a lot of coal over here. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Let me see if I can maybe get to... It's getting dark again. Let's see if I can get to these oaks over here. I have played Dinkum. I played a little bit of Dinkum. Not for very long, though, Jersey. But it was a pretty cool game. Think these will be oaks, maybe? No, hurry. It's getting too dark. And my food is getting empty. Okay. Oh, I don't have... This will be fine, right? Totally fine. Totally fine. Except I might die of hunger. Oh, you bought Dinkum Coleman, but you haven't played it yet. Maybe he's lumbercist. Jack, should we tell him he can use any wood? I know I have wood. Oh wait, so you, oh, I see what you're saying. You're saying if I put this crafting table here. Oh, if you hover over it, it changes? Oh, no, it just changes. Oh, weird. Okay. Well, why does it do that? All right, spruce planks. We can make some of these. Is there a better way of doing this than just dragging it like so? Maybe not. Okay, pickaxe though. What do I need? I need two sticks. Oh, I just need to make more planks. Yeah, more planks. All right, pickaxe. We'll get one of those. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Wooden hoe. Crossbow. And a wooden axe. Oh, nice. We'll get that one. All right. Let's do a couple of them here. There's probably a way to do... Oh, yeah, probably if I just click multiple times, huh? Actually, I don't really know. Anyway, okay, so wooden axe, I need three planks. I don't have any sticks anymore. Okay. All right. But here's my wooden pickaxe, you guys. All right. But now, unfortunately... It is fully nighttime. Fully nighttime. Watching Luke's Minecraft brain expand in real time like the Grinch's heart. It's really amazing to see someone play this game for the first time. I've been playing since 2011. My pirated copy of Minecraft got me through most of college. I feel like a lot of people had a pirated copy, though. It's pretty funny. Was that Dinkum you were talking about, Coleman? Your friends bought Dinkum or talked about playing Dinkum, but then never did? All right, 1 second here. This is kind of bothering me. There we go. All right. What's going on, Nostalius? The game that started all other games. Very first time playing Minecraft. So. Did you take the day off work to play this all day? I know Ursa took the day off to watch you play. That's dedication. I know. Ursa's a legend. I did not take the day off. I don't take days off during the track season because I can't truly relax anyway. Oh, I just realized there's a condition bar. I just realized that. Okay. I'll have to keep an eye on that. All right. Anyway, enough of that. Sticks. We made some sticks. I guess I should put the crafting table back. I just keep picking it up and putting it down, and it's fine, though. Okay. I want the wooden axe. That's what I want next. I'll put that there. Let's see. Do I probably want to just go ahead and do all of them, right? Wooden shovel. Okay. Wait, are these dirts? Yeah, those are dirts together. Okay. More sticks. Okay. And let's see. Wooden hoe. That is my hoe for show. And a crossbow? Oh, I don't have that stuff. Okay. Is that all of them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Ha. Full set. Oops. Full set of tools. Appreciate that, Coleman. Yeah, friends, just keep in mind, like, it is generally more fun to figure things out on your own. Like I said earlier, I ask questions out loud, but I do it just so that you guys know what's going through my head. I'm not exactly looking for a coach necessarily. Oh gosh, yeah, they're there. Okay, they're here. Will this stop them? Oh, you can motivate me, Iron, any day. Okay, built them, what, 3 blocks high? I don't know that that's going to keep him. Lutz always knows what's going on in my head. He lives there rent-free. He's going to cry when they break in like 2 minutes. Oh, goodness. Playing some No Man's Sky and letting your voice soothe me, Lutz. Hope we can die in Project Zomboid someday soon. Oh, Nostalius, I don't know if you're free tomorrow, but I think Spooky and I are going to hit up some Zomboid tomorrow during stream. Creeper. Oh, right. Creepers explode. Oh, but I can just stay sneaky. Maybe they'll think it's a normal mound of dirt. There's the moon, right? That's the moon. I don't know if they'll aggro through the wall. Okay, I don't know either. I want to coach you. Go, Luch. You can do it. You're a star. Don't die. He's played more Minecraft than Harley did. She's not interested in Minecraft anymore, but I refuse to delete it from my Switch. I paid money for this game. I don't know how this game works. Oh, that's true. You did say that earlier. You did say that earlier, Coleman. All right. Okay, I'm going to stop sneaking because that's like destroying my pinky finger. They can't climb over a too high block, so you're safe unless there's one block on the other side they can walk on, then over the top. I don't... I don't think so. I don't know, though. Going to be doing an 11-hour shift while also covering another person's shift tomorrow. Doubt I'll be available. Dang. Yeah, we're planning on hitting Zomboid up tomorrow. 8 a.m. Well, be like 8:30 a.m. Eastern till about, 10:15 or something. usually turn the crouch to toggle on or off. Yeah, that'd be nice. Is that a... That's got to be a setting, right? Rolls. Aha! Yes. That's what I would like. Lovely. Okay. Once it's daytime, I'm going to make a beeline for those oak trees, which are definitely in that direction. I don't know. We'll get our bearings once I can see again. Let's see. Come on, Moon. You got to go down faster. Yeah, they're... Yeah, those are the ones I think I was heading towards, right? This game is fun to discover stuff yourself, but for real, it's so much fun with others. When he first he attacked the birches, now he's going after oaks. When will it end? Yeah, I'm excited to look into this game a little more. I only have so much time, but I don't have a meeting today, so I can push it a little longer today. Had friends introduce me, but they were throwing so much at me at once, my head was spinning. Yeah, that's how I feel. That's how I feel when you guys are saying stuff. I'm like, what? I don't know what the heck's going on. Wooden hoe. Wooden shovel. Let's not dig here. That would be a... Okay. Oh, that makes a big difference. Let's get all my dirt back. I'm a dirty boy. It's Treeside. Welcome in, Coffee Then Code. Sound like my kind of person right there. Once you get bored with it, try mods. Add so much extra. See you in a few thousand hours, right? Right? Yeah, I know. I know you can lose tons of time to this game for sure. Why are the zombies on fire? I don't understand. This zombie's on fire. Just play and ignore us. But I want to be able to chat with you guys. All righty. There we go. Picking up all the dirt. 63. I need 6 more for obvious reasons. Okay, I was going, I came from that direction. That's where the chickens were, right over there. Right over there are the chickens. And these are the trees I was hoping to go to. I don't know if they're the right ones or not, but I guess we're going to find out. They look different. See the difference? If he said he was a Minecraft vet, I would have believed it. Not sure what that says. Wait, who? Me? I don't know. Wait a minute. Was that oak? I was coming over here for oak. Not that it really matters, I guess. Yeah, these tools do break so quick. That's all right. They're easy enough to make. Okay, I think I'll just leave them floating. Just leave it floating. Why not? Ooh, this is cool over here. Oh, wait, this is actual water. Can you go underwater? Oh, you can. And I have little breath bubbles. Uh-oh. Okay, whoo. All of a sudden, I started sinking, and me looking up was not making me raise. Oh, gosh, that was scary. Okay, whoo. I didn't even think about it. Oh, do I know how to swim? The answer is yes, kind of. My character knows how to swim. I do not know how to make my character swim. Turns out I can't roll a burrito, so I have eggs and bacon and a flopped over tortilla. That poor pick. Pick life. It'll be fine, you guys. It'll be fine. We'll just build a new one. This game is right up his alley. Wait, whose alley? Mine? I mean, I have been playing a lot of survivals lately. But never actually got into what many would consider to be the best survival game. All right. So I did find some oaks, right? Yeah, those are oaks for what it's worth. What if I go get those my chicken friends? Go get my chicken friends. Can I... I can't sprint on this ice. That's probably for the best. Very dangerous. I think if you one tip on a specific tool to make it last longer, literally learned it way late and it's very helpful. Yeah, let's hear it. Let's hear it, Nonder. Toasted in food and beverage. Ooh. Crunchwrap, clearly. I want Taco Bell. And that's pretty much always, though. For a second, I was shocked he was walking in water like, Jesus Christ over here. All right. Oh, and I do have an... I keep forgetting. I picked up an egg earlier. What is this, though? What is that? Is that meat? What was that? Rotten flesh. Oh, somebody killed it. Somebody killed a zombie. Did the chickens kill the zombie? Okay, here. Now we can get some coal. Right? Aha! Okay. So I guess if I destroy something and I don't get the thing, it's because I was using the wrong tool? Is that right? I just used a hoe on that. I don't know. I didn't seem to do it. Okay. Put that there. Okay, chickens. I'm a little bit worried because I'm getting very hungry and you are extremely cute, but I'm getting hungry. Okay. But maybe I can just eat your eggs. Right? Frick, I just threw an egg. How do I eat it? Gosh dang it, that's not what I want to do. Wait, did they fall in the hole? No, okay. Let's see. Don't use the pickaxe on dirt, use the shovel and save the pickaxe for stone. Okay. Huh. Kay taught me that. Hashtag life advice. Don't waste your diamonds on a hoe. All right, so I found coal, and we already were told... Wait, what was that? What was that? Was that just coal I picked up? It looked like something else. Okay. I'm guessing maybe a stick and some coal maybe makes a torch? Find out here. Crafting table. There's a campfire. Okay. A donut. Oh, a cake. Okay. Yeah, I would like to make a cake. Is it rain? What? Run for the hills, chicken. This is actually like kind of seems like hail. All right. Soul campfire. Excuse me? Soul soil. Regular campfire. Okay, let's do that. Let's make one of those. All right. But we can't do it in the rain. It's not going to be very helpful. All right, I got to go. I got to go find, or maybe we just, well, actually, wasn't there one like right here? Kind of a cave? Property manager of mine wants to do work early, but is late. Oh, really? Obnoxious. Thought I was going to maybe fall there. Or I did fall, but I thought I was going to hurt myself. Hopefully I did not. Okay, pickaxe here. Yeah, what are those sounds? Are those experience points? Stone Age, okay. Huh. Nice little tune. Cha-ching, yeah. Curry is young and prefer to sleep after stream. I don't blame you. Oh, this is really cool. Look at that. The rain just ends right there. Just like... That's very lovely. Okay. So let's try putting our campfire down. Look at that. Okay. And then could I take like a stick? Do I have it? I don't have a stick yet. Okay. If I take a stick here. Okay, you can't keep campfires, and I also could not light this stick on fire. But we tried. We tried. Okay. Getting a good amount of coal, though. I got, oh, that's two charcoals. Okay, okay. All right. Yeah, I'm getting hungry, though. Shoot. Makes my heart so happy to watch this. I'm glad to hear that book. He's getting on in age, so he wants to get home earlier. Ended early and you're still here? I am. Let's see, what time is it? 9:30? Oh, yeah, we still got a little while. Probably another hour. This pickaxe is about to break any second, though. Oh, no, I'm letting the rain in. No. We'll put another block there. Prevent the rain. We'll prevent the rain from coming in here. Oop. Pickaxe is going to break any second. There it goes. All right. Let's put, we got some stone, though. So let's put a, oh, that's cobblestone. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Did I just throw it? That's not what I meant to do. There. Perfect. Craft made my, just my friend, just let me say, you're getting awfully backseaty. If you can, please just try to keep them a little less, you know, if I ask for help, that's okay. This music is interesting. The way it sounds, it almost sounds like somebody's like playing it, which I don't think is actually, that'd be interesting. There's a character all of a sudden coming around with like a guitar or something. All this time, Luce didn't know this was an RPG. Is this like my level 2? Okay. Also, it did say something about... Right click for more. Oh. Oh, the different types of... Okay. Okay, there's a lever. Yeah, I get these buttons, pressure plates, and a lever, which is kind of interesting, but... Hey, Michelle. Love Minecraft? We love you. And Cheetah, what's going on, dude? This guy, I am crafting. Look at me. Who would have thought? Not me. Not me. Well, oh, this cave will be okay for the night, right? I got to do something with these eggs. Okay, let's check the crafting table again. Crafting table. Got to be something. Oh, there's a stone. There's stone stuff now. Okay. Oh, because I'm in the Stone Age. Yeah. Okay. Okay. There's a furnace. Okay. Cake. What do we need for cake? Milk buckets, sugar, egg, wheat. Okay. I did find some wheat seeds, and then I gave them all to my chicken friends because I wanted them to love me. And so that sort of happened. Okay. But then we've got a pickaxe. Stone pickaxe with 3 cobblestones. How many cobblestones do I have? Wait, didn't I have more cobblestones? Oh, it says that I can make it. Oh, yeah, duh. Okay, let's make it. All right. Advanced make getting an upgrade. Okay, check my recipe book for what now? What am I checking for? There's a torch. Okay, torch requires a stick and coal. Okay, let's make them. There we go. Torch. Okay. I didn't, I'll be honest, I didn't really mean to do that, but it is nice to have a little bit of a light source now. Okay. And then, let's see how this, how much better this stone pickaxe is. Oh, much, much better. Indeed. Okay. Now we're cooking. Well, not literally, but once we get the, yeah. Go loots. Torches are your best friend. I believe it. It was so dark prior to this. All right. I like this. This is good. What if I dig this way? What do you guys... Oh, that's dirt. That's not stone, is it? Or what is that? What is that? What was that? Gravel? Was that gravel? Must be gravel. I think it is. Huh. Lack of headspace has given me claustrophobia. Wait, why? Well, you don't like this part? I'm just worried it'll start raining in here. If I knock out too much. Then my hair's gonna get wet. There, how's that? Is that better? Is that better? Safety torch. Let there be light. Yes. Oh no! Please no. Please no. Come on. How much longer is it till daytime? I bet it just became nighttime, didn't it? Okay. Said something about an oven thing, furnace. We can make a furnace already. Okay, furnace. This makes new recipes. Okay, but not there. All right. Hang on. Don't like this. Okay. What if I put rotten flesh? So I probably need coal in there and then rotten flesh. No. Maybe charcoal. I don't really want to use rotten flesh. Wheat seeds, not doing so hot. Okay. Oh, I have an egg. Yeah, I keep okay, there's the egg. Egg? In the furnace? Lutz, I'm perfectly safe. No, I'm not. No, I don't believe you. It's about to burn flesh for light and warmth. It is green hell. Yeah, what's the green book say? I don't know. What does it say? Oh, I have to open that separately. Okay. Stone? Whoa. Oh, wait, I'm making stone? Or I can make charcoal. Oh, that's boring. Oh, maybe it's not boring. Okay. It's actually useful. All right, stone bricks. Does that help over here too? Stone stairs, stone bricks. I need 4 stones for that. I do not like this. Smooth stone. Smooth stone for my smooth brain. Grab a bag and next time I have a gift exchange that way I can try some but won't be liable for the whole bag. Wait, a bag of what now? Okay, new recipes. Wait, is that a table saw? That looked like a table saw. Back to the crafting table. Okay. We can make a stone sword for what it's worth. 1.6 attack speed. That's the same attack speed. Okay. Blast furnace smoker. Okay. Okay. Cake? Is that what I'm going to eat the whole game? Is just cake? Smoker. I need... dark woods. Okay. Names. Oh, think they're getting quieter? Furnace. Okay, did I check the other furnace recipes? Oops. Okay, we can make more stone. Hmm. Table saw? You mean boom saw? Who's got the stones? Don't feel so bad killing the animals outside. It's you or them. Yeah, but you know how it's going to be. You know how it's going to end up being. I'm going to have to do it, and Iron's going to tell me. Oh, classic Lutz. Classic Lutz. Look at Lutz killing all those animals. And I'm going to be like, listen, I don't have a choice. And she's going to be like, I don't care. You're an animal murderer. Just who you are. But we all knew that. So many new machines. I haven't played 1.19 at all. Just don't chop down her tree. Apparently, I don't need to tell you. You had the combo for both of us. See? Okay, so now I'm good then. I'll just go ahead and do it. Wait, is this the furnace running out of flames? I think it is. We gotta quickly make more stones before they fully burn out. Also, I should have just clicked multiple times. They're probably going to be here when I get back, aren't they? Okay. All right. Is it daytime now? I sure hope so. Shovel on dirt. I can do what I was told. I still hear them. I don't like it. Yep. Not risking it. Okay. Oh, we only got one more stone. Okay. That's all right, though. Stone. What can I do with the old stone here? Anything cool? Oh, smooth stone for the blast. Okay. Plus iron ingots. All right. Smoker, though. Yeah, again, the dark wood plus a furnace. Dang. Okay. I'm guessing that's how I'll make some food. Oak planks. There's the stone. Oh, the stone cutter. An iron ingot, though. Dang, how am I going to get those? Okay. All right. Better weapons. I can make a stone sword. Let's do that. Let's do that. Put it here. All right. And that's all I can do currently. Okay. I think they're gone. Should I leave this stuff here? Also, I don't know if this pauses the game or not, but I'm going to try. Okay. Wanted to make sure I wasn't getting work messages. All good, though. All good. We'll use pickaxe for these babies. Think they're gone? I don't hear them anymore. Shovel for these. All right. Okay, will I be able to remember how to get back here? That's the question, because if the answer is yes, I want to leave this stuff, so I'm not carrying... Like, my inventory is already kind of full. I could build a chest, though, too. But I guess I have to build it... coarse dirt? What does coarse dirt make me? Is that just a different texture? Seems like it is. Okay. Did I ever make stone bricks? There, I was trying to get more recipes unlocked. Okay. Chiseled stone bricks. Okay. Yeah, so a lot of them are just maybe different colors or textures, but not really anything different, potentially. The smoker still. Okay. Stone button. Chest. I need planks. Okay, let's make some planks. Planks. Oh. How do I add more, though? I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just going to click. All right, it's fine. Okay. And then what was I going to do with these? I already forgot. Oh, a chest. Yeah, I was going to make a chest. There we go. Put a chest down here. Aha! Okay, now we can store some poop. I don't know. I guess rotten flesh. That seems pretty nice. We'll store that there. Stone bricks. Yeah, a couple of these things that I can shift click. Perfect. Okay. Just, you know, a few things that I feel like I probably don't need to bring along. Bring that in case my other sword breaks. Likely won't. Man, I love Minecraft. Red Wizard needs food badly. Yeah, that's true. It's true. Okay. All right. The chickens are right out here. You know what? I got to do what I got to do. Oh, there's a skeleton? That's not good. Why is there a skeleton there? I don't like that. Oh, they're running away because I have my sword out. Oh, there's more rotten flesh. Stay away from me, skeleton. I didn't like doing that. I did find some chicken, though. Okay, there's more chickens here. I gotta get them to procreate. That was rude. I hated that. I actually hated that. They loved me. I was their, like, chicken overlord. But, like, in a loving way. And I just had to chop them down. All right. Maybe in here? Cooked chicken. Well, but I gotta light it somehow. I gotta get some coal. Oh, do I have to get charcoal, though? Charcoal takes... Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay, I gotta make a... The only way I got charcoal earlier was by making a campfire. Maybe there's a better way, but currently that's the only way I know of how to do this. Sticks. Wait a minute. Oaks. Okay, logs and sticks. Logs. More logs. Yeah, we'll just take a couple logs here. All right, sticks first. Yeah. Oh, I have to make planks. Gosh dang it. Planks, and then... Okay, a few planks. All right, sticks. And then now we can do a campfire, right? Yeah. Where did the charcoal you had go? It went in the furnace earlier. Went in the furnace. All right, I'm sure there's a better way, but for now, I don't really have a lot of time to learn. So we're just going to go ahead and slap down a campfire. And then, take it back out, collect our charcoal. Okay. Chicken. Oop. Charcoal. Charcoal there. Cooked chicken. All right. Woo. Lutz, how could you? Wait, what? How could I what? Don't name them. All right. Cooked chicken. How do I eat it, though? Do I just right click? Oops. We did it. We're surviving. We're surviving. Can I do the same? I can't do the same thing with eggs, though, right? So I should put eggs in here. Yummy dead chicken. Okay, so satisfying. I feel good about that, actually. I do. Not the fact that the chicken is dead, but the fact that I got some hunger satisfied. All right. That skeleton's still over there. Do we think... Is there a way to save? Save and quit to title? Wait, so if my game crashed, would I not have a save spot? Would I lose all this progress? Ooh, also, this looks like bamboo. It is. But a new recipe? Sugar cane. Oh, nice. Okay. We like that. Sugar cane. So maybe we can make some cake. It autosaves. Okay, good to hear. Good to hear. Oh, what's this? This could be interesting. Copper or bronze or something? Raw copper. Okay, yeah. I like that. You like that. All right. Cool. So raw copper. Oh, look, there's another egg. And if there are eggs, chickens aren't too far away, right? Yeah, there's another chicken. If I make the chicken happy, though, it will follow me. Something's over there moving around. Oh, it's the cow. Okay, but the skeleton was over here earlier, too. I'm a little worried. Maybe the chicken killed it. I don't see it anymore. Good guess, Lutz. Thanks. I feel like my survival game experience is paying off a little bit. All right, let's see if I can do anything with this. I don't know if I can yet or not. I like our little base here, though. Our first little base. It's pretty funny. Okay, let's try this here. Raw copper. Okay, yeah, it's cooking. I don't know where the coal went. Copper ingot. Oh, yeah. Heck yeah. All right. Wait, how do I make charcoal? Oh, just by using logs? Oh, okay. Well, yeah. Seems to make sense. You use it up. Chickens eat skeletons, then turn into mega evil chickens. Doing great, buddy. You've been training for this game your whole life. I didn't think chickens were cute and furry enough for you to murder, actually. Oh, really? Is that right? All right, so we use that, and then copper ingots. Keep making some copper ingots. Okay. And then there was a something I could do. Copper? Are we making copper weapons yet? Block of copper? Oh, wow. Block of raw copper. So we have raw copper, and then we can make a block of raw copper? Would I want to do that? I only have so many, you know? Lightning rod. Excuse me? Sugar. Sugar cane. Yeah, sugar. Because cake needs sugar. We'd have sugar, eggs, but I don't have wheat or milk buckets. I'd have to find something to make a bucket, I think. I don't think I can just smack cows and they'll give me a milk bucket. I don't think that's how that works. Wait, so is this smoker? It is. Okay, it's the same exact thing as before. I just would need more. Okay. Is our furnace empty? It is. Okay, let's go ahead and take that out. Wow, this music's getting loud. Okay, take this out. Take this furnace. We're gonna try to. It takes a long time to collect my furnace. I'm gonna try to make the furnace into a smoker. See if that did anything different. Or did I not collect my furnace? No, my furnace just got destroyed. Okay, okay. Well, that's fine. That's fine. I can make another one, I think. It was just cobblestone, right? Okay. This is good. This is good. This is fine. Oh, I gotta hang on a second. Let's put this back here. Because you're hitting it with sugar cane. I just was trying not to degrade any tools because I thought I'd be able to get it back regardless, but it turns out that's not how that works. All right. Okay. And then yeah, over here. Here, furnace right there. Okay. Make us a furnace. All right. And then let's make us a smoker. All right. Let's see how the smoker differs. Oh, it just makes food? No way. Come on. Really? Why would we want to? How's that an upgrade? Come on, game. How's that an upgrade? Riddle me that. I keep also pressing E over here instead. Just kind of funny. Okay, did I use all my cobblestone? I have. So I'm going to have to dig more. We'll expand a little bit. That's not cobblestone. All right. How does smoking it make it better? I'm not sure. Maybe we'll find out someday, though. All right, so we'll get the furnace back. We'll put the furnace over here. All right. Now we can go back to making copper ingots if we want. Maybe you give it more pork chops, your health bar. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, maybe I gotta do better cooking then. Oh, I've got a feather as well. Okay. We get loots to build a nuclear reactor. Modded Minecraft, we get loots to build a nuclear reactor. I got 3 when I ate that last chicken. Okay. Also read that as beaten off. Wait, what? They were beaten with sugar cane? Oh, gosh. How did you read it that way? Let's put our crafting table over here. A little bit more open that way. Alrighty. Lutz, do you know me? Lutz, do you even know who I am? Copper ingots, coal, charcoal, just random garbage going in here. Oh, and the rotten flesh. Can't forget that. All right, we can turn sugar cane into sugar, which is pretty cool. I think I will do that. I needed 2 sugars for a cake. We'll store those. We've got, how many eggs do we have? 3 eggs, 2 sugars. I just need wheat. I have 1 wheat seed, but I'm not really in a good place to plant that. So we'll have to do that. Loving that first base vibe. Oh, gosh. It's beautiful, isn't it? Let's try expanding a little more. But not with the hoe. Using a pickaxe. Eventually, we're going to come out the other side. Not even too long after, I feel like. After we keep digging here. Did one of these open up a hole in the ceiling? Yep, that one did, right there. Okay. I'll try to plant one above. There we go. We'll try to make this ceiling just a little taller. There we go. Okay. Master builder. Yeah, no skylights down here. This is a dungeon, obviously. We could dig deeper. I just don't want to dig too deep and too fast, you know? I want to learn from the dwarves and their mistakes. It is kind of satisfying. Yeah, no Balrogs. I don't want to see one. I'm going to be honest. I don't. I really, really don't. And I feel like I would actually see that. If I kept digging too much. Diggy, diggy hole. He's playing 119. Wait, is that bad? Definitely playing Minecraft after work today. Tip loots, the materials things are made from have a corresponding tool. Oh, like the copper, you mean? Is that what you mean? I didn't really look at what I could do with these copper ingots fully yet. I should do a better job of looking at that real quick. Stone hose. There's an arrow. What does that require? Feather stick and flint. Oh, I've not found any flint yet. Or, you know, figured out how to make flint. Could make a box or a block of raw copper. I could also make a block of copper by doing more there. I don't know what that would do though. Lightning rod seems interesting. Okay. Yes, dig deeper, give into the dark side. Well, we could dig down here. Be a little staircase. I'm a little worried. But if Cheeto wants it, we do it. What is happening? What? Something just died above me? Are those spiders or skeletons? What in the world? Kind of sound like a skeleton getting beat up. I don't know, just based on the sound effects. Sounded kind of like a skeleton, like a sound a skeleton would make when getting its butt kicked. Okay. Furnace of stone, your crafting table, wood, etc. That rule kind of follows as you play and make stuff. Rule number one, don't dig straight down. Every professional Minecrafter digs straight down. Wait, what? Straight down? You mean like how I'm making stairs here? I'm about to lose the stone pickaxe again. Potential spiders. Yeah, there are spiders in the game. What is that sound? Run, Luch, you're gonna die! Don't think they have the option to turn them off either, unless mods. Yeah. Huh. I'm not triggered by spiders, like, more than the average person, I would say. I think most people are a little triggered by spiders. Yeah. Okay. Stone cutter, though. I gotta figure out how to get some iron ingots. I haven't found any iron yet. Probably just need to do more exploration. Listen to that. Chicken spider incoming. A chicken just ate a zombie and leveled up. Would you like an adventuring tip? It's purely a game style tip, not to do anything in the game. Sure. I don't envy early game players in this game having to deal with chicken spiders and evil skeleton chickens. Stairs is fine. I mean, so many pros dig straight down underneath themselves. So then they fall and die, or they get stuck somewhere. You're hearing the spiders making noise. I'm going to go back to learning about healing options. Just call me a cleric. Need an artist to draw me a chicken spider, please. We'll compensate for time and talent. Hey, what's going on, Cades? How many deaths to a creeper? I haven't died yet. Is it daytime on the surface? Great question. I don't think so. I'm a little afraid to open this up. Oh, gosh. A little afraid to open one of these up. It is daytime. Well, I don't think I'm going to go out there. I don't think I'm going out there. Nope. Nope. Don't think so. All right. Well, inside's nice. Very nice to be inside. Very, very nice to be inside. Yeah, that's good. That's a lot of nope. Yeah, the early days are so good. Are they, though? Are they actually? Am I about to find a Balrog? I always place my torches on the right wall, then if I need to find my way out, I just keep the torches on the left. That's a good idea. Good idea. All right. We got ourselves a little staircase. It goes to nowhere currently. Maybe one more level. Oh, that was my weapon or my tool breaking. I was like, what was that sound? Okay, go make a new tool. Will these things ever go away, though? Pickaxe. What do I need? Cobblestones. Sticks. I need more sticks. Okay. Sticks. I need more planks. I need more logs. I put all my logs over here. Actually, I got planks there. Okay, sticks and a stone pickaxe right there. Okay. I am really loving this music though so far. Very much so. All right. Just terrified of everything and scrounging for basic materials. I am terrified of everything. You are not wrong. Okay. Welp. Do I just go for it? They're still out there. What the heck? Go away. And it saw you. Yeah, go away. What the heck? I mean, probably dig out of it a different way, I guess. I mean, eventually if I go this way, I'll come out near that, near where the chicken was, I think. New Minecraft player, so spoiled with good music. We had like two songs in the early days. Really? Left, leaving, right, returning. Oh, huh. Okay. Interesting. I like that though. So do I just have to like, am I just gonna have to fight my way out? The thing is I got hit with one creeper and then I think maybe a skeleton's arrow. And that's how my health is so low right now. It was within the first like couple minutes. I'm not really sure what to do. I am, so I've noticed that the food does drain, but it takes a while, which is kind of nice. It's actually really nice. I like that it's not, you're not nearly as needy as you are in like Raft. Because my word. My word, are you a needy person in Raft? Okay, we're getting into some, is this material different or is it just dark? Tell yet. So relaxing, just dig and dig. It is, yeah. Time to do glorious battle. Maybe need a back door. I could try to dig out something over here. I could try. Eat food to regen health. I don't have any food, I don't think. Unless I can just eat sugar and eggs. I do have raw copper, however. I'm not trying to brag. It's just a fact. I have raw copper. Okay, what is this? Block of coal, blaze rod, coal, charcoal, lava bucket? Wait, what in the world? Lava buckets? Okay. Oh, 64 is the max block stack. Okay. Handful of pennies will keep the hunger pangs away. Yeah, that's good to know. Good to know. Okay. Anything in here that I deem useful? Let's see. What is that? Oh, a trap door. Oh, that could come in handy. What do I need for those? Just planks? Yeah. That could come in handy. I could dig basically a skylight with a ladder. I'd be able to escape that way. Man, okay. Then I don't have to go by the creeper, but I need more sticks. Okay, let's do this. Planks. I wish I could have it just kind of pull from this like we have in Valheim Plus. It is what it is, but all right, sticks. All right, ladder. Three ladders. It was this one here. I'm a little afraid to open it up. Have you learned about nerd polling yet? Wait, nerd polling? Oh, it's daytime. Okay, ladder in place of egg. Three ladders. Okay, but real quick, let's make that trap door. Trap door. Too late, standing on the trapdoor. Make an oak one. In honor of Professor. Okay. Axe, I guess. Ha ha! There you go. Did I do it? I think I did it. All right. Let's go. Ha ha! Let's go. Little trapdoor exit there, and there's a chicken to murder. I mean, to love and cherish. And what's this? Oh, another chicken. Okay. Okay, there is a cow over here, too. Oh, some more copper. Beautiful. Okay. Lovely. Oh, there's a whole vein under there. Okay. You did it! And eat. Yeah, I gotta go kill an animal. Unfortunately. Ooh, piece of candy. All right. Chicken, where'd you go? Guess I gotta hit you with my sword. I don't like it, but you have to survive. Oh, there's a few chickens over here. But wait, is that a goat? What is that? Yeah, that's a sheep. Sheep. Oh. Oh, they run away though. I don't blame them. Oh, maybe they don't? Okay. I hear Jenny howling right now. Our sirens are going off the first Friday of the month. And Jenny is howling. Pocket mutton. Oh gosh, it's getting to become nighttime already? Was not really prepared for this. Where'd that chicken go? I need it quick. Quick! Quick the chick! Oh, there it is. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, but come here. You have to die. Okay, okay. Back to my trap door, which is like somewhere right over here. I think, right? Oh, crap. I didn't do a good job marking my trap door. Not there. It was somewhere like over here. Brick. You've got to mark the surface. Wait, you can do that? Oh, shoot, there's a creeper. Okay, did they explode? Get out of here. Get the frick out of here. Let's go. Ha ha, yes. And I get their rotten flesh. Okay, I'm glad this thing's got some attack range on it. Yes, die. Die, you piece of crap. I don't want to fight everything, though. Okay. Trapdoor. Look for the light escaping the door. Oh, good point. Oh, there's a skelly. Was it like right? No, it wasn't this far over. Oh, wait, it's here? No, that's where I was digging the copper. Oh, I'm getting hit. Okay, we got to go for the other entrance. I don't know where the heck it went. Oh no! I might die! Unless it's over here? No! Why aren't you going down? Oh! Oh boy, okay. Okay. Cooked mutton. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that sucked. That really sucked. half health in a dream. Jeez. Oh, geez. Okay. Spruce logs. All right. Let's make some charcoal. Can I make charcoal? Oh, so I have to burn the charcoal, don't I? Gosh dang it. There. All right. You got wool? Wait, I did? Where's the wool at? Wool is very important. Way to navigate that ladder, by the way. I hated them for the first few weeks of using them. That was terrible. Yeah, that was terrible. Okay, we got some charcoal, which is fantastic. Cooked mutton. We're going to do that over here on the smoker. Cooked mutton. Charcoal right there. We got to try to get that health to start coming back. All right. Oh, yeah, that's good. We like that. Okay, so the health will start regenerating after I have... Yeah, it's starting to flash. 3 wool needed for bed. Thought it was just 2. 3. Arnor. Wait a minute. Where's the wool at? Which one is... Which one is wool? Feather? I don't have any wool, you guys. Do I? Oh, it looked like snow to me. Okay, white wool. Interesting. Okay, so you only get one per murder, I guess. Gonna need a coffee after that? Yeah. Scrolled over it. I thought it was snow. I'm gonna be honest, that did not look like wool. Some of these other ones like sugarcane, and they're not all blocks, so kind of curious. All right. Wow, time has been flying by. My goodness. Coffee is broken, or did you change it to coffee? I did not change it. It's very similar to some of our other redeems now. I mean, I did change it. Yeah. Limit increases every time. It's not that. No, it's very similar to, let's say, like, a different redeem.
Who wants coffee? I just made a fresh pot of coffee. Hey, buddy, you want coffee?
There it is. We got it. Yeah, that's what I was meaning to change it to for a while. So, win the coffee lottery, eh? I was strictly avoiding the L word. Strictly avoiding. Yeah, white bed, 3 wools, and then 3 planks. Okay. So at some point, I'll try to go topside and get some more wool. Painting? Okay. Well, this is kind of cool, though. Paper. I can make paper. What is this? Stone brick wall. I got to figure out how to make buckets, I guess. Because there's buckets of lava and buckets of milk. And I'll need milk at some point. There are a lot of recipes, though. I think I just need iron ingots. I don't know. I haven't found any iron yet. Maybe we go a little bit deeper, though. Yeah?
Lottery. The motherfucker. Lottery!
I want to win the lottery so bad. That scared me too. Oh, geez. You guys and your lotteries. Oh, geez! What is that? What the heck was that? Chicken spider. Silverfish? I about died from that. Oh my gosh. I want to clear out. I've got this space. There's another one. I just wanted to make that level. They live in the walls. Oh my gosh. Awful thing that kills me every time. Hey, what's going on, sack of nuts? How you doing, dude? Thanks so much for the 8th month. My goodness. Cheers to you. Cheers. If you top off your food bar, your health will regen completely. Oh, was that the difference? Okay. Yeah, I was like, it was regenning, but not fully. Oh, it's fast, too. Oh, okay. I like that. Me likey that. Okay. I'll be all right then. I got it. That's bothering me that I left one block here now. Okay, we're good, though. TMTJP, thanks so much for that follow, my friend. Welcome in. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Cheers. Cheers. I've died to huge swarms of them. Oh, gosh. Well, thankfully, I only saw, what, 2 separately? There's only 2. What do you guys like about this? Did you guys like this first base? We have a staircase to nowhere. I think maybe I'll start digging sideways over there now. That seems sufficiently deep. That's what they said. Your base is amazing. Oh, wait, jumping up and down the stairs taken away from the food bar, too? Oh, interesting. Interesting. Okay, well, I think I can make some cooked chicken. Yeah. And some more mutton. Oh, shoot. It didn't finish cooking. I was not patient enough. Okay. Cooked chicken. Thank you. I'm enjoying it. Cheers. Glad to hear that. Glad to hear that. Welcome in. Great to have you. All right. Okay, so. Yeah. So, I guess if I'm serious about restoring this health bar, I got to stay put for a little bit. I got to rest. Till you find a Balrog. I'm worried about that. Deeper's always better when it comes to mines. I'm super worried about a Balrog being down here. Super worried. Walking upstairs doesn't take food. It's just down. Really? Huh. Oh, Lutz, I played that Parish game. Either I was a god tier player or the pistol was way overpowered. The pistol is pretty OP. How far? Let's see. How many bosses did you kill? Do you know? Decompose, what's going on, my friend? How you doing? Parish is pretty fun. Yeah, we should try to get Cheeto to join us next time we play. I don't know when that'll be, but we should definitely try. Cheeto got the 4th copy of the game. Oh, look, it's daytime. I do need to do some exploring. However, I am running a little short on time now. 100% Parish whips, yeah. Well, up or downstairs in general doesn't affect food consumption like jumping does. Gotcha, okay. Okay. Not bad. How's the stream going? It's going great. It's going great. We're enjoying the heck out of Minecraft. This is my very first time, literally ever, playing Minecraft. Somehow I've avoided it for like 12 years. But it is a great survival game. And I've been playing and enjoying survival. So it's kind of weird that I've never really played it. All right, this area is at least I can put something here now if I want. But yeah, that should do, right? I was mixing between Valorant and Parish, so let me tell you, I was clicking heads. Nice. Oh, wow, you popped your cherry. Congrats. I sure did. Minecraft's been around for a long time, and I mean, it's one of the most, like, downloaded games or, like, installed games of all time, and I somehow still avoided it until this point. I don't really know how, but it's honestly pretty great. I see why people enjoy it so much. I'll definitely be playing some more of this at some point. All All right. That's a nice little, room at least. What's that? What kind of recipe is that? I had to knock that block out there. Oh, it's granite? Oh, okay. Okay. Cool. I don't know how important that is for me just yet, but I'm glad to have found it. Okay, let's slap a torch down here so it's not total just darkness. Wait a minute. That looks like that could be a metal of some sort. Did we get iron? Is this iron? Could that be? Did I just find my first iron deposit? Amazing. All right. Iron, what are you doing in Minecraft? All right. So now let's check this out real quick. Iron ingot. I still don't have anything to light this thing with. Charcoal. What other fuel sources? Can I really not use coal? Oh, no, I can use coal. Why is that doing that then? Okay. Coal just burns out quickly, or I don't know what it is. Lutz, don't take that for granted. Zing! It's a great game to just de-stress and relax with. Also, the music's awesome. I'm finding that out for sure. Acquire hardware. Advancement made. Acquire hardware. Okay. So now that I can make iron ingots, my production, like the things that I can do, is going to go up tremendously, right? Minecraft server, build the Lutz Tavern happiness. Minecraft server sounds kind of fun, honestly. Put another coal in there. Or another few coals? Maybe charcoal is the only... why is it dying out? Oh, maybe it's got to die out before it uses the next one. We building a Lutz Tavern? Shoot, I'm in. How's it going, Decompose? Going to be hunting today? You bet, brother, and it's going great. So, Decompose, I heard a little secret about you, you sneaky, sneaky devil. Holman says that you're like a level 6 hunter, and here I am, a measly level 3, and you spent time with little old me. You sneaky, sneaky devil, you. All right, crafting table. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. Iron chest plate. I can make iron boots. But not an iron chest plate. I don't have enough iron for that yet. Holy crap. That just opened up a ton of stuff. A mine cart. Iron nugget. Heck, what is an iron nugget good for? I'll have to find out at some point. Let's see. Furnace. Buckets. Aha. I can be collecting that milk now. Just like in House of Detention, right, Cheeto? I still have not played that game yet. I'm going to be honest. Haven't found the right time. Haven't found the right time yet. I don't know. Just, it'll come, though. It'll come. The world is open to you. Yeah. Unreal. Valheim will always have a special place in my heart. Same. Are you finding this similar to Valheim? In certain ways, yeah, I would say so. In very, very limited ways, though. 6-star? He was hitting some dang good shots yesterday. Yeah, did I say 5-star? I meant to say 6. I actually did mean to say 6. I knew you looked like you knew what you were doing, right? Ask and you shall receive. Memes in the Discord. The world is open to you. Milk, water, lava. Yeah. Hot load. House of Detention. You said level 6, which is a different stat. Oh, 6-star. Oh, okay. Okay. I gotcha. I realize now. That is a different stat. Yeah, that is like Bloodlines. Yeah, not Bloodlines level 6. That means you'd be a very, very much a noob. Let's real quickly dip out here. And I got to figure out what's a good way to mark this. Oh, this is also very... Yeah, I should have known. It's very close to the other like normal, quote unquote, normal entrance. Is there something by the other entrance? Oh, there's a creeper down there. Those guys blow up, right? But I am tired of hearing it squeal all the time. Tired of it. Well, I think this is a good place to end it for the day. Good place to end it for the day. All right. What happens when you respawn? Are you in the same? Am I in the same world?
Surprise, motherfucker.
Is this the same world? Same world. Okay. Well, we had to learn sometime, right? Well, all right. Just have to run back to where you were. Okay, but which direction did I go? Oh, you can respawn in a bed? Oh, and did I lose every... I lost everything that was on my... I lost everything that was on my character, didn't I? Come here, bunny. I want to be friends. Oh, I can't punch the bunny anyway? Okay. I have no idea which way I went. Oh my gosh. I went towards the trees, didn't I? It's on the ground. Oh, it's on the ground. Nice. Okay. Okay, that makes me feel good. Okay, well, I think I went that direction. Let's see. If I can find it in the next 10 minutes, we'll try it out. Otherwise, I'll have to just dip out of here. Yeah. I went this way because I remember going towards... I don't remember going towards, like, ice mountains. I went towards tree mountains. I'm pretty sure I was over here. You can, but you got to catch it first. Oh, it's true. Rabbits are... quick. Okay, Lutz, you need a bed so you don't respawn in the open. Yeah, I didn't realize a bed did that. Otherwise, I would have prioritized going after another goat or sheep. I mean, a sheep. All right, this is around where I saw. Oh gosh, it's going to become nighttime again, isn't it? Real soon. I think I'm in the right-ish place. Because isn't this where I dug? Okay, if I can find like a dug area on the other side, I dug like a little cavern, very little. This has got to be it. Yay, first death clip. Oh gosh, that lava waterfall will be a good indicator. Oh, good point. Good point. Okay, I vaguely remember something like that. Yeah, we're just going to be sprinting through the night, I think. I'm like 99% sure, but not, well, okay, maybe like 90% sure that this is where I was at. Look, here's a tree. I think I punched that tree. I think. Oh, a piggy. That's a pig. What's it doing up so high? Mountain pig. Okay, if that's correct... that water, that lava thing would have been over here, right? Yeah, it's got to be. That looks really familiar right there. Maybe not. I don't know. Polar bears. Oh, God! I was just trying to pet it. I was just trying to pet it. Piggy is keeping away from players like you. You're not wrong. Oh, yeah, yeah. Here's an ice thing. I made a little ice. Yeah, see, there are my blocks. Aha. There's the lava flow. Yes, we're in the right place. Okay. We are in the right place. We're in business. What in the world? Decompose. Holy crap. Jeez Louise, what in the world? That's 2 days in a row. Oh, God, what is that? I don't have any weapons. Massive cheers up. Can we get some cheers up in the chat right now? Cheers up. My goodness. Oh, crap. I'm going to have to get too close to a polar bear. Unreal. I'm going to read those names off, too. Okay. I remember climbing up. Which direction do I need to go? This way? What's going on, kitty? Escape to pause? Oh, does it pause in this? Okay. It does. Nice. Whew. My goodness. All right. Yes. First time ever playing Minecraft, Kitty. First time. Cheers. Thank you so much. Decompose. I don't know what the heck I did, but I am super appreciative of that. Cheers to you. Cheers. Names. Who'd we get here? We got Healer Peep, Jersey Griffin, Mac Daddy Vore, Lauren W, TMTJP, Autistic Sheepdog, Wolf Musk, a Guzman, Ark Squire, nice, Ark got one, a Fat Knuckle Bags of Gags, Psyker, Neffy, Lazy Kate, and Mr. Moneybags, awesome. My goodness. Focus, man, the pig can wait. You missed the death, Coleman? It did get clipped, though, so. As long as you're not in multiplayer, we'll pause. Gotcha. Okay. Existed. Oh, no, you. Stop. Think it was dying the best Minecraft, the best Minecraft death ever. Wait, Coleman, did you just delete your own message? Got to get some weapons made. I know. Ark, how the heck are you? How the heck are you doing? I had stuff and lost it. Yeah, I dropped some stuff on the ground when I died, I guess. I don't remember exactly the direction I went, though. I'm looking for those oak. Remember, there were oak trees, and that was the direction I was heading. Very classic Minecraft death for sure. Well, I feel stupid because I knew that they exploded. I just didn't realize that they exploded, like, on first contact. That's the problem. Like, I was prepared for it to blow up, but not that quickly. And that's what killed me. So I feel a little dumb. But also, it's something that had to happen. You know? It was bound to happen. Oh, there's some little underwater caves here. Oh, those fish look dangerous. Ark gifting a sub to Mooglebone? My goodness. Oh my gosh. Welcome in, Mooglebone. Your name seems familiar. Have I seen you in Spooky's chat before? Cheers. Thank you so much for that, Ark. My goodness. Cheers. And also, Bookpunk for 300 gold coins. Cheers to you. Cheers. Oh, Mooglebone is Ark's significant other. Oh, nice. My partner deserves all the good things. Oh, that's so kind of you. So kind of you to gift a sub in my channel of all channels. My goodness. Thank you both for joining us today. Gonna go play some Hunt Before the Doctors. Have a great stream, homie. Appreciate you so much, Decompose. May the shots be in the head. Wait a minute. No, you know what? I said. Cheers. Beep, beep, boop, boop, my lord. great number, too, Spooky. Thank you so much. Cheers. Cheers. Kitty, how the heck are you doing today? I didn't expect to see you. Today's, a Tuesday? I like that one. I know, I do, too. That's amazing. 404. Don't feel stupid, Luz. It takes experience to learn how they work. I'll still feel stupid. A little stupid. It was like, okay, I know I'm playing with fire a little bit here, but I didn't know just how much fire I was playing with. Literal fire. What in the world, you guys? What in the world? Nonder also gifting a sub to Trip Chance. Cheers. Cheers. Get loved on, nerd. What? 502? We have a 502 error. You guys, 502 from Bookpunk. Cheers to you, Book. Nonder and Coleman also gifting a sub. Campbell Kingdom, my gosh. Cheers. Cheers. 503 service unavailable. I missed one of my ones. Oh, a sweet hype train. You guys are seriously too kind to me. Way too dang kind. I had my last day at my previous job this last Thursday. I don't start my new job till April, so I kind of have a break. Oh, dang, that is a break. How, what are you going to be doing? And also, Did you leave your old job happy? Is it just an upgrade or? Ark, my goodness, thanks for another 100 gold coins as well. Cheers to you, Ark. Let's have a party if we hit level 6. Oh my gosh. Freedom. Yeah, freedom. My gosh. Let me ask this question. I do actually want an answer on this. Is there a time limit for me to find my stuff? Will it despawn if I don't find it quickly enough? Because I'm a little... Oh, shoot. That's a skelly. They've got crackpot aim. Just need a new place. Didn't like my last place. It was stressing me out too much. I gotcha. 5 minutes if the chunk is loaded. Oh, my gosh. 5 minutes? I'm in trouble then. This is not where I parked my car. Goodness. Nonder also joining the gold coin... My goodness, you guys. Cheers. Am I heading in the right direction? I remember I was... Oh, you know what? Crap, I didn't walk away from the lava, did I? I climbed up that mountain and then I went back down. I don't know that I'm going the right direction anymore. All these snow piles don't look familiar. 5 minutes, though? Oh, you said if the chunk is loaded. But since I died, is it loaded or is it not loaded until I get there? You climbed up and went over the other side. That's what I'm thinking too, Kraft. Gosh, dang. Okay. Same thing, just new play. 403 forbidden error. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Unreal, you guys. What in the world? Cheers. And now it's a party.
To the wall.
Nonder, another four
the meat spills out my hall.
My hall.
Oh, these blackings crawl.
Ow, ski. Ow, ski.
Oh, man.
Ow, ski. Ow, ski.
Oh, man. I literally did. I said 10 minutes, 12 minutes ago. Oh, my gosh, you guys. Cheers. That's to Bookpunk and to Nonder for another 400. My gosh. Jeez Louise. It's a Tuesday. It's a Tuesday. And according to Twitch, we're about to beat our record. Whatever that means. I don't even know what that is. This is amazing. Y'all trying to make the stream last longer. Oh, goodness. Yeah, I do. I think Kraft, you're right. I gotta go over the other side of the Oh my gosh, another 5 subs by Lil Sack of Nuts. Reverie Wex Wexham Wolf. Cigar Chomping Penguin, Yosemite Sam, and We Are Colette. And 100 from Lazy Cates. Cheers to you, Sack of Nuts. And cheers to you, Lazy Cates, my goodness. I just emptied the tankard the second time. Previous hype train was level 5 max. We're at level 6. What are you getting? I like breaking records. Oh my gosh. Holy freaking crap. Geez Louise. Hang on a second. I need to fill this tankard back up. Record breaker. Oh my gosh. We're filling it from the giant, massive water bottle, by the way. 64 ounces. Obnoxiously large, but my hope is I can just have it like once, you know? And then, you know, I finish one of those a day and I'm good. And we got another from Bookpunk. I don't know, for some reason that didn't trigger an alert, but I see it. There it goes. Maybe? No, that went straight to Ursa's. Oh my god. Okay, so this one's to Nostalius. We got 10 new people. When Nostalius dropping a 10 gift bomb. Cheers. And who did we catch? Who did we catch with that? Church, Mank Pete, 2231627, your friend Belial? Belial? Pixel Bullets? Barara, Commander Grouch Potato, only one Mike C, Goosebumps, and Gumga? That's fun to say. Gumga. Then we got Bookpunk with the 200. My goodness. Or wait, it says 100. No, it says... Oh, it's because the emotes were in there. I bet that's what it was. Okay. Another 100 from Bookpunk? What in the world? No, 200 from Bookpunk. That's Bookpunk. It's 200. Ursa with 100. You guys, what in the world? Ursa with 100. Coleman with 100. To you, Coleman. I'm peeing my pants. It's confirmed. Another 100 from Bookpunk. And then 500 from Ark. My gosh, you guys. Cheers. Cheers. Golly. How long can we get loots to stay streaming? Oh my gosh. I don't know. Let's see, do I have any work messages playing Minecraft pace off? Grouch Potato, great name. That is a good name. I do, in fact, have a work message. I don't think it's super urgent, but yeah, he's going to need to pee so bad. Hydrated AF, AF, online or at the toilet. 1,666? That just beat our all-time hype train record. Holy crap. You could get a sponsor stream from Depends at this rate, right? I can do anything wearing Depends. I can play Minecraft for 12 hours. Bookpunk, holy crap. 1,000 gold coins from you. Jeez Louise. And then 666 from you, Spooky. Pee your pants. All the cool kids, me, are doing it. Cheers. And then Nonder, the last bits, which was another 10. My goodness. Cheers. Cheers. We just beat our all-time hype train record. You guys are seriously unreal. I do enjoy a good hype train. Y'all are amazing. Look at what you started to decompose. At this rate, just quit your job and be a full-time streamer, Luz. I honestly would be pretty fun. And another 1,000 from Book? What in the world? We already beat the record. We already did it. We did it, you guys. We don't... Bookpunk, my goodness. Cheers to you. And cheers. So now we'll have the PP King, the Piss King, and the Laird of Piss. Wait, who's the PP King? Gamer Diapers now with RGB lights. Okay, that should be a thing. And then Ark with another gift sub as well to Rishprot. Thank you so much for that. Cheers.
Surprise, motherfucker.
I am very surprised, Coleman. I'm very surprised. Rishprot, how the heck are you? Are you doing? I hope you're having a good day. Creating new records. Level 9 is the new record to beat, apparently. To make the record unbreakable. PP King is Cyrus Rogue. Okay. Yeah. Let's see. Piss King. Maybe I could be. So we have the Piss King. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. He can buy a new shovel. Bookpunk. Bookpunk, you gotta stop. Oh my gosh. Duke of Urine. Oh my goodness. Doing good, just chilling in your stream? Well, I hope you're having a... I'm at a loss right now. Absolute loss. We got another 1,000 from Bookpunk. Unreal. Cheers. Cheers. And then Nonder gifting a sub this time to Lady Maleficent. Cheers. Oh my goodness. And 300, another 1,300. We hit level 9. Wow. You guys. I'm just a dude. I'm just a dude paused on the Minecraft screen. Oh my gosh. Cheers. Cheers, Bookpunk, for 1,300 gold coins. Literally about to finish this, a third one here. An Octi. Cheers. That's the end of the tankard, you guys. I'm just a dude playing Minecraft in front of a girl. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm just a dude talking to a guild playing a girl on Minecraft. That's what it is though, Ursa. I'm just a dude paused on the Minecraft screen. Refill. Oh my gosh. If I had any idea this is what I would wake up to today, my goodness. Doesn't even need to play Minecraft. Pause in the category is enough. Gosh. We gotta find somebody to raid too. An anonymous gift as well? The Maximilian? Anonymous? My gosh. She's seen my loot. He would have woken up earlier. Well, shoot, I certainly would have woken up. I wouldn't have woken up late. I'm still kind of dragging from the time change and... Excuse me. I'm still kind of dragging from the time change and, like, the competition I had. Just a little bit worn out, but... I struggled getting out of bed this morning. Cheers to you, Anonymous. Also, Amazon Grandma, welcome in. I don't know what that means. Can we fill this tanker with tears of joy? I think they pretty much already are. Decompose is on right now. It says to be a quick stream, though. I think that's probably what we got to do then, Coleman. My gosh, should I try to find my stuff or do I just log out here? I have 3 minutes till 11. I have to end like by 11 on the game. Because I got to save time to give out all the thank yous. And there's going to be a lot of thank yous to give out today. Log out. It's all easy replaceable. Okay. Yeah, it's true. If I can find the base, at least like some of the materials that I made will still be there. I'm just going to rewatch stream so I can retrace the steps. I probably should do that. Yeah. You didn't have anything that can't be replaced. Okay. Let's party and give out thank yous. I'm in favor, Curry. I'm in favor. My gosh, you guys. Unreal. Unfreaking real. Party time. Let's go. Minecraft was fun. Yeah, Minecraft was all right. Your turn.
From the window to the wall, to the wall.
Till the meat spills out my hall,
my hall.
Oh, these Vikings crawl, crawl.
Ow, ski, 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 ski. Ow, ski, ski.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Ow, ski, 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 ski. Ow, ski, ski.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. Unreal, you guys. Minecraft was so much fun. Seriously, I had a blast playing the game, but again, just being here with you guys takes it to a whole nother level. I would have had fun, again, just sitting in my room totally alone, nobody watching. I would have had fun anyway, but just you guys, holy crap. Unreal. Unfreaking real. When are you playing Minecraft again? I'm definitely going to be playing Minecraft again. I have plans for the rest of this week, but there's probably going to be an opening next week. So, yeah. Full-time Minecraft streamer. Oh, gosh. If only. You guys, let's head to the tavern. I have a lot of thank yous to give out. I'm taking that time off too whenever you decide. Welcome back to my Christian Minecraft server. Yeah. Credits roll is going to be out the door. It's going to be ridiculous. Yeah. Okay, cool. Minecraft. Yeah, heck yeah, Minecraft. Credits roll is, let's see. I honestly love watching people play this game. That's awesome though. Seriously, there's a lot to learn. It's a deep game and I should have known so. I mean, it wouldn't become as popular as it was with it just being like, oh, break brick, move brick over here, you know? Which, to be honest, like, because that's all I'd really seen, that's kind of what I was expecting, but there's a lot more to it than that, so. You guys, the hype train, unreal. We just finished hype train level 9. Ridiculous. Massive cheers up to everybody. Whether you contribute or not, just being here, cheers. Cheers. That was a new all-time hype train record. We'll definitely break level 10 by Christmas. Oh my gosh. Let me get some thank yous, and hopefully Decompose will stay online. Gifted 15 subs there at the beginning to kind of kick off the hype train. We're gonna go throw it over his way. So yeah, let's give out some thank yous real quick. Cheers. Lots of people gave cheers today. Bookpunk, Spooky, Ark, Nonder, Ursa, Kates, Coleman, Octi, Amber Kitty Tiger, our mod squad today. Coleman, Iron, Curry, Octi, follows from TMT, JP, Craftmade, Jenny Streams, and our subs list. Also, deep breath here. Charles, Sackanuts, Lauren, TMT, Autistic Sheepdog, Wolf Musk, a Guzman, Ark Squire, Healer Peep, MacDaddy Vore, Jersey Griffin, Psyker, Neffy, Mr. Moneybags, Bags of Gags, Lazy Kates, Fat Knuckle, Mooglebone, Dr. Tripchance, Campbell Kingdom, Reverie, Wex, Wexum Wolf, Cigar Chomping Penguin, Yosemite Sam, We Are Colette, Church, Mank Pete, 2231627, your friend Belial, Barara, Commander, Grouch Potato, Goosebumps, Gumgi, Only One Mike C, Pixel Bullets, Reishprot, Mate, Lady Maleficent, and Max Million, sorry. Bookpunk, Coleman, Iron, Bill, Geechee, and Spooky over on Ko-fi. My gosh. Holy crap. I'm sure I butchered at least half of those names, but geez Louise. Thank you all so much. I'm at a complete loss right now. I'm at a complete loss. So somehow I have to pull it all together and go to work. Not really sure how that's gonna happen, but we gotta do it. Decompose is online currently. We are going to go ahead and throw it on over to Decompose, playing some Hunt Showdown. We played with Decompose just a little bit, like recently, and really nice guy. I'm still very brand new to the game. Didn't have any problem jumping in with a noob like me, and we did great. So, incredible stream. Love to see it. Smashed it today. You all smashed it today. Yeah. Phew. 1000%. My goodness. Friends, stick around. Go say hello to Decompose. I'm going to post the link in the chat because, well, as we know, it might may or may not bring you along. He's not at his desk right now, but hopefully he'll be back when we move on over for sure. Yeah. We'll go ahead and throw it on over. At the very least, you guys can drop some follows, and if he doesn't make it back soon and you have to go, then you can very easily say hello another time. So, yeah. We'll throw it over to Decompose. Friends, I will see you tomorrow. Tomorrow, we've got Zomboid with Spooky. And if we have anybody else that wants to join too, we can accommodate that, I believe. So I don't know how many people can play, but we can accommodate that. So Cheeto, love you, man. Kitty, thanks so much for hanging out today. Kate, thanks so much. Everybody, thank you so much for hanging out. Take care of yourselves and others. Know that you're loved. I'll see you tomorrow. Until then, I'm Lutz Magoots, friends. Love y'all. Bye.